Hey y'all, it's Bassie and welcome back to There you go. My main focus is gonna be trying to get that what was it? Gordo? Yeah, I think it was called a Gordo. My main focus is gonna try and get that to explode. For my slimies. Oh my goodness! I am so sorry for any of you who've heard that. I apologize for any lag spikes. I am so sorry. Yeah, I apologize for any lag spikes that you guys get. I am so sorry. I do not know why it would lag so much. But yeah, my main focus is to try and get that Gordo to explode on this episode. The main problem I have with that is I have to find chickens for that. And there are like almost no chickens. Because the pink slimes keep eating them all. See? Chickens! No! Oh my gosh. Come here, you. Die. Stupid toe. Oh my gosh, I am so sorry for lag. I do not know why my game is lagging. I'm so sorry, people. Ow! That was unnecessary. And there's no chickens up here. At least I got four. I don't need these. There we go. Yeah, my main focus is to get that Gordo to explode. Oh, you little... Why are there so many toes? Oh, come on! X. Excuse me, that was rude. That should be the end of those guys. Ooh. Oh, that's heavy. Well, I got a couple more chickens. Hello, you. Oh my gosh, how many chickens do you take? I am not stopping this recording until I have made that thing explode. Yes, 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 yes. Chickens! I don't need pink swords. I'm hearing more chickens. Yeah, because it's so hard to find chickens around here because the pink slimes eat everything. And it sucks. Ooh. Fast report. Yeah, I don't know how many chickens it takes to explode that Gordo. Ooh. Hopefully this will be enough. I got 3 stony hens and 5 regular pen hens. Hopefully this will be enough to... Oh my gosh, lag spike. Sorry about that, people. Hopefully this will be enough to explode the Gordo. Oh, hey! Apologies. Oh my goodness. You know what? I'm gonna go down there after I explode this Gordo. That'll be my next mission. Hopefully this will be enough to explode it. Oh, it's getting there. I just need about maybe two more chickens. What does this one say? I forgot what this one said. Oh, that's what it said. But yeah, I'll go down to that cave system after I explode the Gordo. How do they even get that big anyways? And hopefully this is enough. Oh my goodness. Hello. Oh, come on. Are you seriously not that full yet? Well, I'm gonna have to bring about like 10 chickens. Okay, just one moment, folks. Apologies, I had to plug in my computer. Oh my goodness. There we go. Hopefully I can find more chickens. Oh my gosh, go away, pink slimes. You ruin everything. Again, for any lag, I sincerely apologize. This is ridiculous. Okay, there we go. Don't know what that was about. Is this seriously why you guys... I'm making the chicken population extinct. You eat all of them. Looks like I'm gonna have to borrow from my thing again. Seriously, these guys will eat everything. Hopefully this will be enough. Here we go. Hopefully this will be enough to satisfy that Gordo. And then I'll go in the cave. Thank you. Ah, I got stuck on a rock. I couldn't tell if they were falling from the trees or not. See, this is cute. It's like they're waiting for me. Oh, that one was super happy! Seriously? Gotta find more chickens. Which is gonna be extremely hard to do. Oh, hello! That logo just jumped over me. Oh, look at the moon. That's so pretty. Oh my god, there's just pink plots like everywhere. Chickens are like one of the hardest things to find in this game because of all the pink slimes. They eat everything and they're eating all the chickens. What the heck are you? Elder. Well then! Looks like I'm gonna have to find a new Roostro. Which I'll be able to probably in that thing. I don't have the money for it. I'll take the Elder. I love how they just all flocked over to the food. These pink slimes shall be the death of me. Oh, I got stuck in the wall! Oh my gosh, how much food do you need? Oh, hey, more cute babies. I'm like finding no chickens. And it sucks that I won't eat. Oh my gosh. Go away. Oh my goodness. gosh. There are too many freaking toes. Oh, I'm going to kill those. Find more carrots. I swear, if that freaking Gordo. The only reason I got knocked is because there was a buttload of toes. That's the only freaking reason. Get more carrots later. I need you. There better not still be a bunch of toads over here. Well, this freaking Gordo. Okay. Yay! Oh my goodness. Oh my god! Has anyone ever seen this many freaking toys before? No, 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 no! Go away, go away, go away! Where is it? I am seeing no toes. Did it just kill itself? I think it just killed itself. Okay, so I exploded that. They're just gliding across the ground. I need carrots. Carrots, carrots, carrots. There we go. Off of me! Good lord! Ow. Going back in the cave. I lost my cue, babies. Oh. Oh, slime key. I don't have a slime key. Did that Gordo drop one? The docks. Ooh, I have a lot to save up for now. Oh, come on. But seriously though, have you ever seen so many toys in one place? That was ridiculous. Excuse me, slimies. Now you guys won't go hungry. Holy crap. I have to come back for those. Transporter. Goodness. There we go. Anyway, guys, I think I'm gonna leave this episode off here. Oh my god, that was ridiculous. Please leave a comment below if you want to see another episode of this. And until next time, Bassie is out.